Quamil Logan. I just want to take us into a time of worship, just to reflect on some themes and ideas, just to encourage us through this time of isolation. I'm going to be starting with a song called Praise Your Name.
Lifting me out of the shadow.
worship. Next song is called Generous Giver, which talks about God's generousness. He generously gives us mercy each day, and grace, and a salvation that only could be paid through Christ's redeeming blood. So it's really important for us to think about the generousness, even through this time of isolation and this time of just society's just breaking down as the fear of future comes. But we can rest in God's generousness to give us this daily bread, to give us what we need. Thank you. really just hear the impact, hear the depth of those words. Jesus gave his life generously for our behalf in the wellsprings of our debts and being in bad credit scores and being in heavy, heavy burdens of sin. Christ sent his son to die in our place, to pay this full price of God's wrath.
Thank you.
the obstacle faces, you can overcome it. Through your strength, we can overcome it, Lord. You are a God who is all-powerful, all-knowing of our needs and our limits. So thank you for giving us tasks that require us to depend on you, which ultimately brings glory back to your name, Lord. You're an awesome God. You're a generous God. You're a powerful God. Stay safe. There we go. It's all done.